hallelujah, but God. Thank you, Father. Thank you. Yes, Lord, we thank you. Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, my God. My God. Open up in the word of prayer after this microphone gets a little better.
Yes.
Amen. 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 The devil is a liar.
Yes,
hallelujah. The word will be brought forth by our pastor today.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Yes. Yes. With or without a microphone, it's going to go forth.
That's right.
Amen. Amen. So, Father, we thank you right now, God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you for the gathering of your saints this day, God. We thank you, Lord, for the traveling mercy that you gave each and every one of us this day, God. Thank you, Father, for watching over us through the night as we slept. Thank you, Lord, for waking us up this morning, giving us the activities of our limbs, placing us in our right state of mind, God. Thank you for making all provisions for us throughout the week, Lord.
Yes.
Protecting us, God, on every side. Keeping the hand of the enemy from touching us,
yes,
God.
Lord.
Father, we thank you. Father, we give your name the praise, the glory, and the honor, Lord. Father, we thank you, Lord, for making ways out of no ways,
yes,
God.
Jesus.
For opening up doors for us, God, in our individual lives, God.
Yes,
on personal issues, God. Thank you for making a way for us, God. Because things seem rough. Hard, hallelujah, God, but it's just the enemy trying to magnify the situation. But we know that you are bigger than our problems, Father. So we thank you, God, hallelujah. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for all that you have done, God, all that you're doing, and all that you're going to do in our lives, to our lives, Father, and through our lives, Father. Continue, Lord, to heal those that are sick this morning, God. Those that are in the hospitals, Lord, where the doctors are giving up, God. Turn that situation around. Hallelujah. Give that individual a victory. You get the glory out of it, God. Let the doctor know that there's a doctor hiding him. Hallelujah. Let him know, God, that you have the cure for all diseases.
Yes.
You have the fix it for that thing that's wrong.
Yes.
Father, we thank you right now for how you're going to heal that person. How you're going to deliver that person.
Yes.
Take that prostitute off the corner, God.
Yes.
Turn her mind around.
Yes.
Change her heart, God.
Ooh,
feed that family that's hungry, God. Give that individual a job, Lord, that's been seeking employment, God. Stop that eviction that someone is facing today, God. And give them the right to stay there, God. In the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. We thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. God, we remember those that are standing in these cities, Lord, where these hurricanes have been touched down, God. We need the relief efforts to get there. We need those cities, God, to come together in expedient time, Lord, to rebuild, God. People lost jobs, God. They are seeking employment. They are facing eviction today, God.
Yes.
Hallelujah, God. But we know you can turn that situation around.
Yes.
We know you can bring that marriage back together. We know, God, that you can work that thing out, Lord. You say to all things, God, hallelujah, work together for the good, even when they're bad things. When we don't know how to work it out, when we don't know what to do, teach us, God, how to be still and trust in you this morning, God. In the name of Jesus, Father, we love you on this day.
Mm-hmm.
Have your way in this service, God. Have your way in every service, Lord, where there's a gathering of your children, where they're worshiping and praising you, where they're lifting up the name of Jesus, where they're holding that blood-stained banner.
Yes.
Lord, show up and show out.
Yes.
Turn the situation around. Those that are down, lift up their spirits today, God.
Yes.
Place people around them in their lives, God, that's going to speak life into the situation.
Yes.
That's going to build them up and not tear them down. That's going to not have them think the way they want them to think. God, but have your way in the situation. Prepare us for the worst and prepare us for the future. Whatever it be, God, have your way in the situation and get us right. Teach us how to be right. Do right and live right. Father, we love you in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.